TETRA, which stands for Terrestrial Trunked Radio, is a professional mobile radio and two-way transceiver specification. Introduced in 1995 for use in mission-critical scenarios or for use in restricted areas or during a disaster. The use of a push-to-talk advanced handset, popularly known as a walkie-talkie, allows people to communicate with each other instantly. And unlike cellular technologies, which connect one subscriber to another subscriber, TETRA is built to make one-to-many, many-to-many, and one-to-one communications. These operational modes are directly relevant to public safety and professional users, like transport, military, government, hospitality, healthcare, and other industrial and commercial companies. The availability of intrinsically safe handsets and terminals is particularly important for compliance with industry safety standards. And the service offers full redundancy in terms of base station coverage, switches, which are placed in several locations and is connected to core fiber optic rings. The efficiency of this system is highly suited for use in emergency services, with an exceptionally fast call setup time of 300 milliseconds. And high security field scenarios as the system maintains privacy and mutual security at all times. And because TETRA is an all-digital network, it can provide unparalleled voice clarity that is totally unaffected by environmental interference. The service has been in operation in Qatar since April 2005, and today there are over 290 customers with over 27,000 plus users of the TETRA network. It is one of the largest networks in the world, allowing customers to get 99.9% availability within their network through Qatar, which combined with our decades of experience, makes us the natural choice for end-to-end TETRA solutions. For more information, please contact your account manager. TETRA, reliable communication for mission-critical operations.